come out of the unity that we have. You must be one in spirit. You must be one in mind. You must be one in God. So, I consider the letter of Paul to the Corinthians, 1 Corinthians 1, verse 10. So, Paul says to his parents, he says to them, now I come to you, brothers and sisters, and your brothers and sisters. And they were not Jesus Christ, but all of you be in agreement that there are no divisions among you, but that we united them, same body and the same heads. That we united in the same mind and the same heads. So for you to achieve your goal, all the mountains must be united in mind. And the same purpose of rebuilding the world of God, the Bolivar school. And Paul again, Ephesians chapter 4, verse 3, says that Ephesians 4, verse 3, he says, taking every effort to maintain the unity of the Spirit in the bond of peace. Making effort to maintain the unity of the Spirit. And instead of the unity of the Spirit, there must be the effort. The leadership must have that skill to bring it all together. Besides unity, the cooperation of everyone, all those involved, whatever we are, we need for the act. And when we are cooperating with one another, success is not your purpose. Let us work by being the fellowship of soul. We are not the son of Jesus, while the families will walk out. And you must pray for them, as well as the son, what we want that we want, we want time. And then the son of but none of those have the success plan. So what happens? One person here, one person here, they have a problem that people are coming. So that comes to me that the mass of the executive plan is held together to build both our skills in the cooperation of every member for us to be able to achieve what we need. But the purpose is for that dedication must be there. You must dedicate your life, your work of rebuilding ceremony skill. The role of that body of 29 and verse 31. These words were spoken to the people of Israel. For example, the Lord, chapter 29 and verse 31. Then Isaiah said, you have now consecrated yourself to the Lord. Come here, bring sacrifices and thank offerings in the house of the Lord. The assembly brought sacrifices and thank offerings. Now who were the willing heart brought them offerings. So, without bringing thank offerings, without bringing offerings, you don't be able to achieve the task that was set for you. So, now that you have now completed the task of rebuilding the of both of them, you need not to think no more your problems. So, as a president, we need not to think our problems. Let us we need not to think our problems. Remember, we need not to think our problems. The problems are like that. To the path of rebuilding the world of the world. How will I do that? Without that, our path is not ever going to be the world. So as we set the world, the world of 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 the that prayer that he said for going out for rebuilding the school, what we do in the school of living, what is the vision of which
Thank you.
Thank you. O Lord, send this human being to your servant without the very strong power. Lord, hear our prayer. Let us pray. O Almighty God, we give you humble thanks for that you have saved to deliver this human being to your servant from the great pain and terror of Christ. Thank you, thank you, most blessed Father, that she, through her love, may go forgive the more according to your hope in this life forever, and also be partaker of everlasting glory in the life to come. In Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Let us pray. Thank you for this peace. We fully know that you have made this work. In honor, peace, and thanks to you for me, the child in your hands, for me, the mother, and the father in your hands, and the family in your hands. We ask for the first class of blessing for all of them. We ask that as we live in the Lord, the children that go in wisdom and pressure, this child will also be. We commit every aspect of come into your hands, especially their careers and business. Let them gather more of their efforts and charges, and let everything that they do be according to your own. This is how we ask Jesus to amen. The rest of our life, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Now and forever. Amen. Now, the man, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. case of an Anglican in number 712, page 712.
The Lord is here. Lift up your hearts. Let us be thanks to the Lord and God. It's not right. It's a duty and a joy. At all times, all places, give him thanks and praise. Holy Father, every King, the mighty and eternal God. You, Jesus Christ, the Holy Son, the Lord, for his little brother, who we have ever opened in the beginning, and formed us in all things. Through him, you have freed us from the slavery of sin, giving him to be born as man, to die upon the cross, and rise again for us. Through him, you have made us a people for your own possession, exalting to your right hand and hand, and sending from us your holy and lively spirit. Now we give thanks because you have revealed your glory and the glory of your Son and of the Holy Spirit, three persons, equal in majesty, undivided in splendor, yet one Lord, one God, ever to be worshipped. And God, therefore, thank you and thank you, and God, the Father of heaven, the beginning of great and birth, the realm of grace and sin, Lord, you are doing it. The soul of the followers. That are the top of the Holy Spirit. And according to the Holy Word, be the gift of the bread. Man, you give to us. The same as the we give this bread to share in the body of Christ. The Lamb of God that takes away the sins of the world. The Lamb of God that takes away the sins of the world. The Lamb of God that takes away the sins of the world. We do not presume. This is the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are those who are called to this side.
Thank you.
Father, we saw them. and will give their offering, they will give their resources for this purpose. If their Lord will come and build the walls of the world. This is why we ask the blessing of the name of the Lord. The blessing of the Lord. They are coming to the place of the Lord. We are so confident that we get the Lord of the Lord. And together we will. We will see your hand in the glass. Bless you, Lord, through your service to the Lord of the Lord. The community is ever going to the house of the Lord. That we are also going to be there. That we are listening. Knowledge, because the knowledge of this society, that together we build a graceful for this society. We are the blessings of our family, the blessings of our family, the blessings of our family, the blessings of our
is the all the blessing.
Promise that we will pray that we come by faith and we will hear We bring you all our love of what you need to this lives. Ask God is present and what you could have done. And therefore supply sweet wine for the days. So shall it be with Christian society. Nor bring the other. Not just a guest there, but be the help of that marriage. And all that you need is a family, what you provide. And now this mind will not matter.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.